Hey, we have quite a surprise for you this morning. During the next 2 hours, we're going to show you how to eliminate under bag, eye bags permanently, that luggage stuff, the suitcases. All it takes is a spare lunch hour to do this. I know that sounds strange, so we'll clarify all of it for you. Joining us from Santa Monica is laser surgeon Dr. Patrick Abergel. Dr. Abergel, good morning to you.
Good morning, Steve. And this is my patient, Crystal.
Good morning, here. Crystal.
Good morning, Steve.
And now this sounds like almost too good to believe. Lunch hour?
Well, you'll see, it's almost too good to be true. Crystal has the large bags under the eyes, and we're going to be able to remove this by laser surgery in less than an hour. And you'll see, there'll be no cutting, there'll be almost no bruising, and she'll be able to go back to work within hours.
Is that right? Usually you figure you have to take a week off or 2 weeks or something like that.
Not anymore.
All right, we'll see it happen before our very eye bags this morning, okay?
All right.
Dr. Abergel will get back to you. Jean Martires will be there in a couple of minutes, and we'll follow this story all the way through the surgery, and you will see the final result.
Lose the bags.
This morning. Lose the bags. Is it possible to get rid of under eye bags permanently during a lunch break? We've been posing this question, and we are going to take it right to where it's being done. Let's go to Jean Martires. She's in Santa Monica with a patient who's actually getting rid of them, I think, right now. Good morning, Jean.
Good morning. Yes, I am Jean Martires.
Whoa.
You can't really recognize me. No smart comments
That's
about
how you
the
get
garb,
rid of the
okay?
eye bags. You put a mask on.
But believe me, the woman that we're speaking with is Crystal Lane. She is the individual here who is having this incredible surgery done, and her doctor, her surgeon this morning is Dr. Patrick Abergel, correct?
Yes.
This is really amazing stuff. I've been watching here the last 20 minutes. It is amazing what they're doing here, laser surgery to make the incision. Tell us a little more, doctor.
Well, it's actually a very simple procedure. It's done by laser, and we make a small little slit in the conjunctiva and remove the bags. It takes literally 5 to 10 minutes per eye.
And that's it?
And that's it, and it's done under local anesthesia, so there's no pain with it, and as you see, there is no bruising whatsoever.
And Crystal can attest to this. You are quite relaxed here.
Oh, it's wonderful. No pain, nothing.
She's already had one eye done, Steve, and I can see some incredible, just an incredible difference just in 10 minutes. And again, we are talking about how what's really difficult about having these bags under your eyes is, you know, you can be feeling great, looking great, well rested, and people still say, you look tired, right, Crystal?
Right.
That's what you've told a lot of folks.
Right.
And right now, though, you can do this on your lunch break. Of course, it's a little too early for lunch, but she'll be out of here within a half hour, 40 minutes, and you will see the incredible results. Right, doctor?
Right. Hopefully.
We are looking forward to it. But I've already seen one eye done, and it's amazing because these little pockets of fat, and it's gone. All gone from her left eye. So we'll see a little bit more later, Steve.
All right, and it'll all be done by the time we finish here.
All done. She received some local anesthetic, right?
Yes, local anesthetic only.
Yes.
And that's it.
I get the same thing when I do the show here every morning.
You need that, though.
Yeah, I do need
that. You definitely need that. Hey, Steve, this is really impressive stuff. This is all done with a laser. Let's set this up by showing you some videotape shot earlier, a little more than an hour ago, when Dr. Patrick Abergel did work here on Crystal Lane's eyes. You can see the bags under her eyes. And it takes roughly 10 minutes to do each eye. Is that right, doctor?
Yes, about 10 minutes per eye.
What's amazing about this is it's lasers. Lasers doing the actual cutting.
Yes, actually, there is no cutting of the skin. And the laser is able to just remove the little fat pads through a small incision in the conjunctiva.
And now let's take a look at the after. Look at that.
Fantastic.
You can definitely see a difference, do you not, Steve?
Wow, fantastic.
And it was all done, like I said, roughly 10 minutes per eye. And Crystal, why don't you tell me how you're feeling right now?
I feel great. There was absolutely no pain, and everyone tells me I look beautiful, and that really makes me feel great.
I know. You can't wait to check it out for yourself, because you wear glasses. You want to really study the work.
Right.
What's amazing about this, too, is I'm looking really closely. I hope you don't mind me staring, but we don't see any bruising. No, nothing. Why is that, doctor?
Because the laser is able to seal the blood vessel. So when we do the surgery, there is no bruising. There is, as you see, almost no swelling. And there is no pain either.
Oh, she looks awesome. Crystal, you feel great, huh?
Thank you. Yes. just having people look at me this way, like, oh wow, you look great.
Makes me feel good. Was it really that bad before, though? I mean, how did you feel when you had the bags under your eyes? I mean, does it really make that much difference to you?
It does to me. It was embarrassing. Even after a good night's sleep, I looked like I hadn't slept well, and it makes you look kind of grumpy and tired and not feeling well. This way, you can look as perky as you feel.
And then, doctor, any more work to be done here? I mean, you're pretty happy with how it's turned out.
Yes, the bags are gone, and all we'll have to do is just a gentle laser resurfacing to minimize all the lines.
Mm-hmm. And once again, those lines are from the sagging, just from the skin having been...
From the skin, sun exposure, etc.
Mm-hmm.
And it's very easy to remove with laser resurfacing.
Well, job well done. Thanks, doctor. Dr. Patrick Abergel, and a brand new crystal, Crystal Lane. Steve, back to you.